Your heart is in the beat of the song of suffering.